end of our session. It's been a good time.
Sure has.
Hey, Trip, when we're done, why don't we go play some golf?
Sounds good. Let's do it.
All right. Hey, I'm going to have to crane him on over to the pro shop, though, and give me a club cranium cover for my three wood.
So to speak.
So to speak, yeah. Unfortunately, I got to go downtown to do it.
So to speak.
So to speak, yeah. Yep. You know what? I'm tired of this so to speak stuff, saying container and cranium all the time. You know, I used to go with the flow because, hey, I thought, you know, hey, being a fighter pilot, you know, the chicks dig it.
Helps with the ladies.
You would think, but it's a whole new age these days. And
yeah.
Now all the ladies want is a guy who wears a suit to work and carries a briefcase, drives a brand new Beamer, comes home at 5 in the afternoon.
Damn shame.
No, it is. It's just not the same. I tell you. You know what, Trip?
What's that?
I wanna say head. I wanna say box. When I leave a party, I don't wanna pull chocks. I don't wanna say no slugs when I sneak a cheek. When I say I'm going downtown, I really mean it. I've got some business to take care of downtown. And I don't want anyone saying so to speak. I wanna work for IBM, and I don't wanna fight in a war, 'cause being a fighter pilot won't get you pussy no more. One more time. I wanna work for IBM, and I don't wanna fight in a war, 'cause being a fighter pilot won't get you pussy no more.
Hey, that was a double negative.
Well, at least I don't have a small penis.
Hey, shut up.
Dead bug.